Alright people, your boy just got out of work and best believe we about to do this Kingdom Hearts 3 reaction from TGS 2018. Before I begin, I want to say I am truly loving the box art. Like, that's the only thing I spoiled myself on Twitter to see. The Kingdom Hearts 3 box art looks truly beautiful because as you can see, it's everybody looking at one direction, knowing that this is time for the conclusion of the Dark Seeker Saga. I fuss with it. Like, you look at Kingdom Hearts 1, you know, everybody looking at one direction, Riku looking the other way. Kingdom Hearts 2, everybody's just looking at their own direction, trying to find out their own path on where they need to go. And now Kingdom Hearts 3, everybody ready. It's time. So with all that being said, man, y'all, let me hurry up and finish this because I want to eat. All I need is love. Another one. All right, shout out to those reaction boys. We out here. Yo, are we? Okay, Master Eric is Xehanort. Yo, Xehanort looks fresh as fuck as a kid. Hold up. I love his swag. Hold up. Okay, Big Hero 6. I forgot there was a short trailer for this. Okay. Yo, look at my girl Gogo. Ooh, best girl in that goddamn movie. Let's get it. Best girl. Kingdom Hearts Hero 3? Nani? Okay. Okay. Oh, we in the city. Oh, yeah. San Fran, Tokyo. Okay. Yo, we get to rob Baymax? I had a feeling he was going to be like a command, a new command. Okay. So Sora don't get no outfit, really. All he does is get, like, the little headgear. Not the headgear, but the goggles. I was expecting him to get like a suit or something. I don't know. That's just me. I'm expecting him to get a suit. Okay, we grind against cities. Okay, we free falling and oh, I like this. Oh yeah, I forgot his brother died. Damn. I forgot. Yo, look at the boy Roxas. Oh wait, I'm sorry. Okay. Yo, what's up with Riku's hair? Yo, somebody, what's up? Tatsuya, what's up with this man's hair? Okay. Nani? Yo, that's like, nah, you ain't Riku. Okay, Rapunzel. I still have to see Rapunzel. I have not seen this movie yet. Pirates of the Caribbean, okay. Look at that boy Jack. What's good? Oh, I'm going. I haven't seen Frozen either. I still gotta see Frozen. Okay, the very first trailer when he got the Keyblade. Oh my god. Yeah, this man got Norded. Lock Sword. Lock Scene! Okay. Sora, let's help you find Roxas. Okay. Hater Pension Olette. Okay, they want to help out find Roxas. Okay. But yo, so are they really bringing back Roxas? Okay. This is Hercules' world. Yo, wait, what? Man, they got Selfie? What is this, Spider-Man? Okay.
Alright.
He got Norded! Demix too? Whoa, how the fuck? No! Aqua, no! Oh my god, no! Yo, was she trying to fight the Heartless with straight hands? Aqua's that girl! She's trying to fight with hands! Oh my god! Me! Roxas! Oh my god, yo! Yo! My nigga, yo! Aqua was fighting with straight hands against. Oh my god! This is a plot twist, yo. They actually brought back Roxas. That's wild. This is absolutely wild. Okay, I need to go back to Aqua. Aqua was throwing hands. Hold up. Like, look. Yo, check me out. Yo, she was throwing hands. You can't tell me Aqua ain't fucking fire. There's no way in hell Aqua got Norded. Nah, man, nah. This has to be fucking Vanitas playing a trick. There's no way in hell Aqua got Norded like that. Okay, so I'm hearing for everybody else on Twitter that this is Data Riku. I need to know how the
fuck, this happened.
I was thinking maybe this was freaking Replica Riku, but Replica Riku will be rocking his own set that he had for Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. But how the hell Data Riku came? Like, they even said they had to get another vessel. Riku been through so much in the Kingdom Hearts series. There's no way he would just go straight back to getting consumed by the darkness. There's no way in hell. Like, everybody thought this was supposed to be Shinnon too. I ain't gonna front. Like, people thought Shinnon got Norded. Yo, but look at my boy Dimmix, y'all. Okay, Dimmix still in here. Okay, he got Norded. Like, I'm kind of shocked that Dimmix got Norded because he was in. Like, don't get me wrong. He cool and all. He had a cool boss fight. You know, dance, what a dance. But the man was enemy. I'm sorry, y'all. Okay, to show you. Now, I need to talk to you, my boy. Why the hell Riku's hair keep fucking changing? And that's another thing. This cannot be Riku who gets Norded. That had to be Data Riku because Data Riku got the pretty much the Kingdom Hearts 1 Riku look. Like, on some real stuff. Like, look how Riku look. This is exactly how he looked after the events of 2.8. You know, Burp by Sleeve 0.2 Fragmental Passage. This is literally how he looked, this hairstyle. So there's no way in hell Riku got Norded. It was literally just Data Riku. But it's like, damn, how the fuck Data Riku got in here? Like, I keep talking about Data Riku, but I'm just like, bro, I don't know. This shit is crazy. I feel like this is Vanita's playing the trick. This has to be Vanita's playing the trick. Like, look at how her outfit looks. And not to mention how, like, if Aqua was truly Norded, her whole outfit and little skin tone would have changed completely. This right here, it seems like she's slowly changing, but she's not really. Like, I feel like it's literally Vanita's playing a trick on Riku and Mickey at this point. Like, it has to be. I'm not even joking. Like, I'm just speculating shit right now. Y'all tell me in the chat how y'all feel. But on some real stuff, though. And we talk about Aqua, how she was throwing hands without a goddamn Keyblade. Look at that. Yo, I'ma go. This has been your boy Eternal Oblivion. I'm signing out. Peace, man! Push me to the back.